recognize the writing on the plain white envelope. I've wondered where she'd wind up before she called or wrote. The answer's in a circle through the word love on a stamp. Postmarked Birmingham. Well, I'd have bet on California, 'cause her sister's in Bel Air. Or I could see Seattle with her mom and dad up there. She never mentioned Alabama, so I don't understand. Postmarked Birmingham. A two-page letter written on Ramada stationery, dated April 22. She asked me not to hit her, said she's sorry. Ah, but leaving's what she felt she had to do. So the day she left, she made it 200 miles south. Well, did she settle there, or did she mail this note on her way out of town? What chance is there to find her when the only clue I have is postmarked Birmingham? A two-page letter written on Ramada stationery, and dated April 22. She asked me not to hit her, says she's sorry. I believe it's what she felt she had to do. Well, every day down by the mailbox, standing on the curb, I check the upper right-hand corner of every piece of mail I get. Hoping there's that certain circle through the word love on a stamp. Postmarked Birmingham. Postmarked Birmingham.
Thank y'all so much. Woo!